You need some stainless steel that's torn or ripped, need it welded back together.